Her name? Adina Love. What a name. What a face. Adina Love gave me something to aspire to. Adina Love was that one in 1 million.
We'll get to that a little later.
I work on notice. I get a text message from Ray. Ray Riggle, my boss. Now the deadline can be set for a couple of hours, a day, a week, or even a month. Rest assured, your face pops up on this, you're as good as dead. I'd love to tell you the main reason why I come here is to relax. That's the last thing I'm doing here. Besides drinking and listening to the band, I'm always looking at her.
I'm nothing special. Every night for the past few months, you come in here, you sit there, you ramble about your problems. How are you going to fix them?
If you so much as fucking think about ditching one of my jobs again, I'll rip your head off your fucking shoulders. Are we clear?
It's my bar, Chuck. It's my jazz band. It's my business, baby.
I first came here about a year ago after a heavy shift. And there she was. I came back the next day, and there she was again. And I always wondered why. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it?
Chuck, what are you doing, man? We're partners.
Ha ha ha.